In this video, you will learn 3 quick methods to get more FPS, reduce FPS drops, and make Dead by Daylight run smoothly on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you will set Dead by Daylight as a high priority process for make your system dedicate more performance to it. First, you must download the zipped file High Priority Dead by Daylight by using the link in the description below. After that, unzip it by using WinRAR or 7-zip. Now right click on the registry file High Priority and then select Merge. Lastly, allow the change by clicking on Yes and OK. And if you want to return your Dead by Daylight to the normal priority, just run the registry file default priority. In the second step, you will lower the screen resolution of Dead by Daylight to reduce the number of pixels that your computer will need to render, increasing FPS. First, open the desktop and press Windows and R in your keyboard. In the field Open, paste this path that I will leave on the description below and click on OK. If you play Dead by Daylight on Epic Games Store, open the folder EGS. And if you play it on Steam, open the folder Windows No Editor. Now right-click on the file Game User Settings and then select Edit. After opening the file, press Ctrl and F in your keyboard. In the field Find What, type Resolution Size X and click on Find Next. In the field Resolution Size X, type 800 and in Resolution Size Y, type 600. Now in these three options that has Full Screen Mode in their names, type 0. And lastly, save the changes by clicking on File and then Save. In the third step, I will show you the best graphic settings to set on your Dead by Daylight for make it has the maximum FPS and performance possible. First, open your Dead by Daylight. Now open the settings by clicking on this gear in the lower corner. After that, select the section graphics. In quality, select low. In auto adjust, select off. And lastly, in resolution, select 65%. And that was the video. I hope these methods have increased the FPS in your Dead by Daylight. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.